Ah, you're here. Ready to go shake some hands? Let's talk at the usual spot. Terribly clever one at that. I've talked up a deal in different parts of Backwater just loud enough to be heard, but, and here's the good part, with different locations each. All we need do is wait at those locations, and where we get ambushed tells us who the rat is. Our first is just up ahead, though I'll put 20 gold on it. It's the second where we get jumped. Oh, burning hells. Drowned. There. Not so bad, eh? Orton and I once used this spot to hide the good stuff. Stashes of Backwater didn't burn through it all in a single night. Ugh. Feels like decades since we last had a drink. Uh-huh. Well, as I said, wouldn't hold your breath on this one. Let's move on. The second location is too far. Yourself. Rodney's been giving me the eye for months now. Hi, yes. And where does that commotion get us? Backwater watched by Crusaders showing up on maps. And bribes? No, no, no. There'll be no bribes to save us then. Sorry. I guess I've been bottling that one up. I would have expected something by now. Yes, the last location I am. The last location was told to Orton. This may have all been paranoia. But it's nearby. So, we should do our diligence or what have you. Off we go.
Welcome to our home away from home. Excuse the mess.
Watch your step. I thought I'd put a few of these old oil barrels to good use. Makes no sense. He couldn't have.
You make this too easy, Lyndon.
So, not a waste of time after all. On to business, then. I shall tell Alton to meet me in the storage cellar in Backwater. Give us the privacy to sort this whole thing out. I'd like you there when that happens. I'm not much for gambling anymore. Just hide in the corner there. Don't want him thinking I've come to attack him. After all, killing him is... what's a last resort?
I was worried when I didn't hear back from you. Thought you might have gotten jumped again.
Oh, worried, were you? Funny you say that.
Well, you seem to be in one piece.
Don't I, though? Orton, this is the second time I was ambushed at a deal that you knew about.
Huh. Is that so?
That's so. How could you? How could you do this to Backwater, to me?
To you. I defended you. Tried to. But you've changed. Going soft, kissing Crusader arse, leaving me behind.
You bull-headed twit. This is exactly why I kept you out.
You can't talk your way out of what's gotta happen.
You're going to get Backwater killed.
And you'll make it weak. You're a traitor, Lyndon. To everything we built. Seems we both bought our own protection. Gotta admire that about you, Lyndon. You gonna shoot me, Lyndon? Nah, I don't think you will, you tender shit. You can't pull that trigger anymore. Especially not on me!
Who wants a drink? He was right, you know. I was keeping things from him. Didn't think you could handle it. Still don't. But if I knew he'd turn, I... No. No, I would not have. I would have done the same if I was him. If I thought he was putting Backwater in danger, if he was cutting me out after all we've been through together. But that doesn't matter now. Because Backwater needs me. Backwater is me. And I shall do what I must to keep this place alive. I'd be dead without you, you know? So here, throw in a bit extra. Drinks are on me.
I'm impressed.
Well done. Well done.
Get off! Whoa! Whoa! Sir Matthias, stay alert. The Triune have been investigating the inactive plate by the Hellgate. If they are interested, foul magic is afoot. We are trying to decipher the text. If you discover anything relevant to this, report back.
Primus, the communing pillar is quiet. I don't know what has happened. We slaughtered the slaves like you said, but still the three are silent. What have the faithful done to displease them?
No! Don't go near it! We can no longer control!
Thank you.
Yes.
Greetings.
Yes.
There are so many ways I could kill you.
Yes.
Thank you.
you.
Yes.